Going to new cosmetics has actually changed my life completely. The confidence they've given me, I should have done it 20 years ago. I'm glad I've done it now. No. It's never too late.
No.
I'm just really, really at a happy stage of my life because because of the surgery I've had done. You ticked every box. Yeah, you did. The consultation appointment, you know, was very quick. I was very happy with what, you know, what I was offered.
Yeah.
And the time that I could have it done as well.
Did that was
there was not a lot of waiting. I did look at other, you know, other clinics.
Yeah.
I chose new cosmetics first, and I didn't bother with any of the others, you know, because
I was just so comfortable
with them.
Yeah.
The choices, you know, Mr. Keanu gave me. Just made my mind up there and then just to stick with new cosmetics.
That's really good.
And the price as well, you know, helped.
That's it, yeah, of course, yeah.
And they're all the, you know, the ladies, they're all very nice. Yeah, Mum says she can see a new me in me. She wasn't too keen on me going through with it, you know, at the very beginning, but she's glad that she didn't talk me out of it because she can see, you know, I'm a lot happier. It's like being more interested in clothes as well. You know, I've never really bothered about clothes because I could only wear
certain types. Yeah, yeah.
You know, I've spoke for choice now. It's lovely. And the underwear. Gorgeous.
Is your ones around now?
Lovely. And I've never bothered with the underwear. You know, I've just gone straight to the padded bra t-shirt bras. And now, you know,
so
lace, satin. It's lovely.
Yeah.
You just soft, you know, just nice soft material, different colours, and it's lovely.
Yeah.
So I've just bought another dress, which is actually, you know, it's backless, so you know, don't need a bra, so
yeah,
I can have a bra, you know, a backless dress. Yeah. I would say the quality of the care was extreme. It was, you know, it was proper 5-star, I would say. Marie has kept in constant contact with me, you know, phone calls asking me how I am, if there's any problems, which I've not had. You know, I've not had no problems whatsoever.
Yeah.
It's gone really, really smoothly. Anybody who asked me, you know, if they wanted breast augmentation, I would definitely say don't go anywhere else apart from new cosmetics because I've had a fantastic journey with them.
Brilliant.
Thank you for changing my life, really. You know, I'm just so glad, you know, I saw you, and you made it that you've changed my life. Really happy. Really happy. Thank you. Thank you to everybody.
I'll pass that on to them.
Even the driver. The drivers were lovely as well.
Oh,
is it Chris?
Chris,
yeah. He was lovely.
Did he take you to the hospital? Did he first
Yeah.
And bring you home, did he?
Knocked on the door. Took me to the car, opened the door for me. Yeah, he's proper, really professional.
Oh,
yeah.
So it was nice to see him again.
So from my door to your door, you know, it's totally professional, 5-star. Yeah, really happy. Thank you.
Very much.